You can write a great song, you can have a great song, but if you don't know how to get it to the right people, if you don't know how to shop songs, you'll just have a great song sitting in your computer forever.
Let's go get them.
I had a demo CD of 16 songs that I had wrote, recorded, arranged, and it got to the hands of Sean Puffy Combs, and he was blown away. He said, if she's the real deal, I want a song for Jennifer Lopez, who was his girlfriend at the time. I wrote a song for her called All I Have, and it was based on just me watching what was going on with her and her life at that time. And when she heard the song, she loved it. She fell in love with it. Epic fell in love with it, Epic Records. They put it out and went number one around the world, and he signed me after that. I've always been a student of all kinds of music. Sometimes I may get stuck on a certain section of a song. You know, if I'm writing for an R&B artist, maybe I'll go and listen to a folk song and see how they approach that record, or I'll go and listen to another genre just to see how I can change the approach. I especially enjoyed working with Rihanna because she was the type of artist that she liked to go and soak up the culture in different locations and let that be inspiration for the music. We would record a verse in Paris and record a verse in Nice. So it was just a lot of fun being able to use all of those different things from different locations and cultures and put it into the music. The Rated R album, not only was I a writer on that album, but I was also a producer. I produced the vocals for the entire album. Being able to craft her vocals and pull out those emotions on a full album, having my influence on that whole album was incredible. How can you thrive and how can you survive in this business if you don't know the business side of it? You have to know where your royalty income stream is coming from. A lot of songwriters and producers have 10 different royalty streams coming in and they don't even know it. Know what you're signing. If you are not well-versed on reading contracts, hire an attorney and really, really understand the contracts that you are signing, understand the deals that you are being offered, and considering it's paramount for any career in this business.